We're concerned about having a place for our children and grandchildren to live near where we live. NISP can help us accomplish that.
More and more people are realizing what a hidden gem we have and are moving here. In order to account for that growth, we need to do strategic and smart planning for our water future. NISP does that.
Unless we want to start visiting our children and grandchildren in other states that do have water, we need to develop water resources.
NISP is a new water supply for the Northern Front Range of Colorado. That supply is going to be created through two new reservoirs. It's being developed for the NISP participants, a group of 15 water providers throughout northeastern Colorado, and they will receive the new water supply that NISP will create.
We've been coordinating with the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers, Environmental Protection Agency, the state of Colorado, Larimer County, local agencies. All of those different entities have given their blessing for the project as we've been moving forward to get to the best project, to get to a project that has great benefit to the region.
NISP has $60 million of enhancement and mitigation to not only make the project equal in environmental effects, but actually better.
I live in Fort Collins. One of my favorite things to do is go walk or ride our bikes along the Poudre River. And it's important to me that we're being good stewards of the environment through this project.
In addition to providing a needed water supply, it also provides for recreation at Glade Reservoir, which is a needed amenity for the people on the Front Range.
Fishing, paddleboarding,
boating, hiking, different trails that'll be out there, camping.
NISP will provide a resilient water supply. As we know, we have times of plenty and we have times of drought. And with the storage that's being created, that's going to really add to the resiliency of the water supply.
The NISP users have saved over 30% of water by conservation over the last 20 years. And we've done that by aggressive programs.
And all these 15 participants, they all have water conservation plans filed with the state. They're trying to conserve and use water as best they can, but they do have growth that's occurring and they need to make sure they can meet that growth and demand.
Windsor is extremely proud to be a part of this project. If NISP doesn't happen, our community is forced to go look for alternative ways to meet future water demands.
Buy and dry is where an entity comes in, buys a farm, dries up that farm, and removes the water supply for use at their municipality. Nearly 60,000 acres would need to be dried up to make up the equivalent of yield that NISP provides.
NISP obviously provides us water without us having to look for more extreme alternatives that we really don't want to explore.
Northern Colorado is our home. We want to make sure that NISP moves forward in a manner that makes it a good neighbor to all our friends and family that surround us.